Hey guys, it's me, Gimu Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of Midnight Sun Challenge, part 24, and I haven't recorded in, like, such a long time. What has it been, like, 10 days or something like that? I know there was, like, episodes, like, a couple of days ago, like, being uploaded and stuff. Like, they were uploaded, but they were all pre-recorded because I was on vacation. But, even, like, the previous weeks, too, they were a little bit pre-recorded as well. So, I mean, but I'm just so happy to be recording again and getting into the groove of things, I guess. And, yeah, pretty much. Okay, so, oh, the sun is about to rise, too. So, that's beautiful purple and blue sky. Okay, let's see what they're doing. I'm just so confused. I need to get back and learn about the family again, see what they're doing. Okay, that's their house. I mean, it's only been, like, a week, I know. But, more like 10 days, but still. Yeah, I have to. I haven't really played Sims this whole time, either. Oh, hello, Billy Graves. Yeah, there you go, Billy Graves. That's his name. He likes to visit a lot. If you guys are new to this Let's Play, he likes to visit a whole lot. Okay. Also, I'm just gonna check if I'm recording. Just to make sure, so I'll be right back. Great, I was recording. Okay. Alright, because it just went, like, so smooth, and I think... No, I turned off my application, that's why. I had this application running, too. So that's probably why I made it, like, a little bit slower. But I don't know. Sometimes Fraps likes to go all crazy on me and slow down my game. I don't know. Okay, anyway. Okay, they're all still sleeping except little Trent here. Let's play with the Abacus. Someone said, too, that Trent is, like... Actually, yeah, play with the Abacus. Trent is, like, in his little, like, jail cell and stuff. That was interesting. Oh my god, yeah. So, poor baby, he'll get out of there soon. Nope, like 4 days. Well, I don't know how soon that is. But I don't think it's that soon. Still 4 more long days. Don't worry, it's probably like, it's not that long. If we just put it on speed 3, it'll go by really, really quickly. Now these people are just snoozing away. Alright, let me get them all scheduled up then. Wait, hold on, is there breakfast to eat? Yeah, there is. So I'll just have him eat breakfast, and then Ebony will wake up and use the bathroom first. And then take a quick shower, and then you're gonna be sleeping for a long time. But when you wake up, we still don't have enough money. Did I buy what I wanted to buy her? Oh, look, these sunflower things spun again. Is this all full? Well, not full. One open. Oh, there's two. Okay, here's a third one. Sunlight fades in 15 hours. That's one is cost. That one, if you, it's worth 100 simoleons. So if you sell it, it's worth that much. So. This plant is, like, glowing because of the flame fruits, which is really, really awesome. We could dance with our little sunflower again today because I think it's this very special day. But I think there was something that I wanted to buy, Lana. I know it was, like, the, you know, maybe it was just the oven. The, you know, the baking oven for the children. I think that was all. I don't remember. Oh, you said before, actually, before you go, make your bed because, oh, yeah, look, he collected the Sweet William. Oh, those are beautiful pink flowers. If you guys can see, I'll just... Okay. Here, look at those. They're beautiful. Okay, but I'm gonna sell them for 180. Wait, they were worth 200 before. Aw. They lost its value. Whatever. Okay. Let's go and... Oops, she had the last plate of pancakes. So, why don't you make some waffles? Even though I did want Ebony to learn the skill. Definitely wanted her to learn. But... That's okay. There is this thing, like, if you level up to, like, a certain level in, like, logic skill, one of the higher ones, you can definitely, like, teach, like, you just talk to any other sim and you can, like, teach them whatever skin or train them in, like, the skill that, any skill you want. As long as you have that higher up logic skill, you get to do that. But, I don't know, I feel like it's, it would be great, but I think that would kind of just take the point away. Like, it would be good for some things, but I don't know. I don't know. We'll have to see. We have 5 more generations of Sims, and they all have to do something. I want them to do something relatively different. That doesn't make sense, right? Relatively that's okay. I wanted them just do something different, you know? Not all do the same exact thing. Why don't you... okay, you'll be fine. Anything dirty? Ooh, I'm gonna try for a baby in there. No more. Okay. No more kids for her, though, because it's enough, because then... Again, 4 slots taken up, and then their kids, and then their kids, and then Yusuf is not going to die for a long time. He is. He's aging up tomorrow. Oh, great. Oh, wonderful. Okay, good. Okay, when he's aging up. Oh my god, 4 days. Oh my god. And we haven't went to China yet. But I don't know what I was saying before. I don't remember. We cleaned the toilet. No more kids. And she's aging up soon. And that's right. Like, you can go to one place. One, like, world. Like, China, Egypt, or France. One time. But I wanted to, like, separate things. Like, to make it every time they age up. So, like, Ebony. And I also didn't want Yusuf to go because it would have been, like, a hassle. I don't know. Just, I wanted Ebony to go. She started this thing. She should be able to go, you know. It's, like, a privilege, I guess. But why did I pause the game? I don't know. Pick up Trent. Wait, why? Oh, okay, yeah, sure. Pick him up. Pick up Trent. Okay. Yeah, you can do it. Go down here. Use the bathroom. Take a shower. Since you don't have your own bathroom just yet, you will get it in, like, about $2,000 more. Also, yeah, I wanted to buy her a computer. Well, I didn't have to. Wait, is this her painting this? Yeah, it is. So when she is finished with that, I guess I'll have her have breakfast. It's springtime. And then she can talk to... Who does she need to talk to? She can talk to her brother. That can be a thing. Definitely. All right. Can you not, like, pick him up and put him back down again? Pick him up! And you better not put him back down again. Tickle, snuggle, toss in air, attack with claw, chat, snuggle, and I think he'll be fine. Yeah. You're really... Who's coughing outside? Oh, his relationship. He just needs to get to know his dad. That's why I had him spend so much time with his dad. And his sister. But I think I'll have him get to know when he's a child. He'll get to know his sister then. Because it might be a little bit hard right now. I should have had Yusuf take care of him. Oh, well. Actually, put away those pancakes. You aren't that hungry. You know what you can do? Girl, you can go up here and cook yourself some food. Yeah, make your bed. Be a grown girl. You're an independent woman. She is such an independent woman. Have a blueberry muffin because you had a vanilla muffin, I think, before. So, blueberry this time. All right, you put down Trent. How is he? Oh, he's going to sing to Cosmo. No, actually, Yusuf. Oh, he was going to kiss her. Kiss. Go ahead. And then put Trent back in the playpen because, you know, we don't need him outside of the playpen just yet. Put him back in. Okay, and then after that, you also want to toss Trent in air. Okay, then before you put him back there, toss Trent in the air. You, please don't answer your phone. All right, who's on the phone? Yeah, okay, hang up. Good. Sha. Great, now go up here and you can, why? Not full. Oh, the sunlight is expiring. All right, well then we have to go up here and use the compositor then. Forget that. What are you doing down here? Ebony, compliment appearance. Okay, no, that's enough. Enough flirtation for one day. How's your relationship? Perfect. It's fine. Go do what I want you guys to do. Your fun is amazing, so continue writing. And then you girl are leveling up your cooking skill. Aw, did you burn it? What happened? Yeah, horrifying quality. Might as well buy you a trash can up here too. Actually, I think it might be the only trash can in the house. So, you know what? That's okay. Why don't you... I don't want her to eat it. Clean it up. Hold on. Leave it there. Bake again. Make another blueberry muffin and then she'll clean it up later. Well, she's going downstairs. What is that? Is that upstairs? Scary, scary sounds. Oh, that was a compositor. Yeah, that was a really scary sound. Oh, she's dancing with the sunflower. That's perfect. Oh, wait. Don't... No. Tender garden. Hold on. I want you to do one thing at a time. I'm so confused. Okay, Lana. Did you make your blueberry... Oh... Where's that blueberry muffin? I told you to bake the muffin! Bake it! You were gonna burn the house down. Oh my god. Well. Come on, do this. A little faster, girl. A little faster. Also, what I was thinking about doing is starting, like, a legacy. Probably not gonna make a let's play of it because it's, like, way too long. Oh, are you, like, putting it in your inventory? Oh, yeah, you are. Oh. Well... Okay, nice quality. All right, what's the other one? I love how the plate just becomes invisible. What is that? Nice quality. Okay, then I guess you can put it like over here. Go ahead and eat that blueberry muffin. Where are you going? Oh, she's going downstairs. Okay, but you know what? We'll put this in her inventory too. Oh yeah, one's bad and one is good. Okay, well, whatever. She'll eat one and then, you know what? I'll throw it out for her. Which one is this horrifying one? Throw that out. This is a nice one. So we'll put that in the refrigerator. There you go. All good. And you know what? Actually, she's grown up, so I'm gonna pass on her little toys off to Trent, and that's what we will do. Actually, might be a really good idea. We're gonna be a little poor here, or a little cheap, not poor, but a little cheap here, and like pass on the toys and like not buy new ones, is what I'm trying to say. Like, not buy new toys all the time. I mean, they're the same thing, it's Sims, whatever. But we're gonna just, it'll be like a little family generation kind of thing that they pass on. Like, you know how sometimes you see, usually people pass on like earrings from one another, like, you know, I don't know. And then we can do that with the toys. Just so it could be something like that. I don't know. Just, I don't feel like buying new ones. Yes, you can clean the counter when she's done. Go ahead. There you go. Well, big problem. Big problem. Okay, that's right. She only needed a relationship with her brother, so hopefully this will help her out. Aw, she can't interact with him this way. Well, I want someone to take him out, so I know you're almost done with your book. But pick up Trent. Listen, little girl. Get off. Alright. Ebony. Ebony girl, right now you continue sculpting for right now. No, pick up Trent. Because I want to show off the little cute interactions that the child and the toddler can do. Get back here. Oh, what's the sound? I'm like, I heard it. Like, I realized what the sound was. It was the chainsaw. Okay, writing. Continue writing. Berger's bunnies. Or Berger's bunnies. His bunnies. Continue writing the book. Because he was almost done, actually. Alright. Oh, she can feed on the floor. Okay, play peekaboo. Play peekaboo. And then hug him. Oh my god, he just earned himself 1,324 simoleons from book royalties. Good job, Yusuf. Aw, they're so cute. Look at that. Yusuf is invisible. Aw, Yusuf, that's so cute. I think you can see the shower in the background. Oh well, no one will know. Maybe they will. Aw, look at his cute little socks. Okay, anyway, are you guys done? Are you guys done? I love what they're wearing, both of them. We'll start with the boy since I'm over here, buddy. He's wearing I'm a Little Bananas shirt and these cute little socks too. We can go downstairs if you wanted to. There's nothing down there. And then she is wearing all white with some beautiful colors like right there and a bunch of hearts and zigzags and rainbow all over. Okay, if you can write humor quite like Yusuf, who just finished Berger's Bunnies. It's 353 pages. Just might satisfy though who are secrets. Those who are seeking the funny side of life. Oh, they're now friends. Awesome. Yusuf received 6 royalty payments of 495. Oh my god, I'm going crazy. 459 simoleons. Oh my god, I'm just... Ugh. Okay, writing. Okay, what shall we start to do? You know, we'll decide after we go ahead and use the bathroom over here. Can we use the bathroom? Take a shower while you're at it. You didn't have a shower in the morning. I want you to change your clothes. And, ooh, let's start a poetry novel. I don't know why I decided to do that, but I guess it'd be a good thing. I don't know. Oh, are you guys good friends now? Wow, you guys are best friends. Really? From playing peekaboo that fast? Wow. So if you guys want your brother and sister to like be friends faster, real life too. Just play peekaboo all day. For a couple of hours, no problem. Wow, that is really good. And then hug him because we're done playing for today. We have to go earn money. Oh my god, the cutest thing ever. I wanna eat it. I'm kidding. Okay. Okay. Well, she has to use the bathroom, so she's just gonna wait outside, like right here, like patiently, for her dad to get out. And then her dad is going to start writing a book soon, but he's gonna put Trent in the playpen. And then, or back in his cell, you know, his cage, because he's a little lion. I'm just kidding. He's a little bananas. Okay. All right. Stop. Use the bathroom and then go upstairs to continue painting. And then, okay. You still film, you watch. How are you doing? You're getting a little hungry, getting a little sleepy. Fun's going down a little bit. These are the seasons of our lives. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Oh, she's making that scary, evil looking. What is that? Something of a what was that? Like a hiccup? I don't know. Something of a freezer bunny. Rabid? Was that the word? Vicious? Weird? I don't know. But, oh yeah, she's still cozy from that stuff. And once she's done with this, which she almost is, she can first sell that bunny in ice. Evil freezer bunny. A good Lenny. Aww. Okay, hold on. Let me see. Let's open compositor. Well, we don't need to use it, the stuff, because the stuff are, like, fertilized now. So let's sell this for 100. And let's go up here and, oh, we can still harvest stuff. That's weird. Clean the box, feed the bees, harvest the honey, and then smoke the box, and then tend the garden. And then after that, go downstairs, all the way downstairs. Oh my god, so many flights of stairs. And then use the bathroom, take a quick shower, and I'll have you serve up some lunch if it's not too late. If it is, then I'll cancel her out and, you know, stuff. But it'll probably become dinner at this time. But Goopy Cabanera, that's what you will serve up. And, oh, there was a little sunflower moodlet there for a little while, I think. Okay, make a list at least 3,000. We're not buying a water slide. Sorry, no room. And, oh, she's attacked by bees. I know. Oh my god, so scary. So scary. Minus 200 of a mood. Okay, let's sell this too. There you go. 200. Ooh, we have plenty of money now. Oh, from the book royalties and from the sculpture and from the sunlight. Now, little girl can afford her own bathroom. All-in-one bathroom, to be specific, too. We can also buy the not-so-routine machine once we hit 15,000, but it's really, there's no point. I think better just to get this. I think this will match with the whole house, but I want the blue one because I think the blue one is just such a pretty, it's so pretty, it like stands out. We'll try to like make the, I mean, her colors are pink, but we could slash green slash red, and a little bit of white and like light wood and stuff, and I don't know, I like the blue color. We're keeping it. Okay. All right. Ah, she wants to woohoo in the all-in-one bathroom. Yeah, okay. So does he. Of course they do. I don't know. We'll see in the future. In the future. Definitely. All right, and then, like, when Lana wants to use the bathroom, or anybody else, but Lana especially, she can definitely just, you know, okay, again, with these bees. Oh my god. Huh. When are you gonna be done with this? She's like really, really red. You done? She's done. She's done. That was weird. Like twice, like cleaning the box and feeding the bees, right? She got stung, so she never did it or something? I don't know. I don't want her to be tortured again, so whatever. Just get the honey. Hands it over, because I know you're gonna, you're definitely going to drink that. So sell that for 91 and sell that for 191. Great. Yeah. But yeah, so Lana would be able to use the bathroom now. Her own bathroom. Oh, it's beautiful. And then her, you know, bladder and hygiene will go up at the same time. So it's really time consuming, and it's really, really nice. Okay, so his stuff. Oh, that's right. He wasn't doing anything the whole time. He's hungry. His bladder is, you know, needs to be increased. Okay, so let's pick up Trent then. And let's go upstairs with him and then change Trent so his bladder will go up. Because he's potty trained, so, you know, it doesn't really matter. Okay, and then Ebony's going downstairs, so she really has to pee. Alright, got it. Are you all done upstairs? I'm pretty sure she is. Oh, nope. I see some weeds. Oh, she's too, oh, Sim's bladder. And then she'll be hungry. Okay, you'll continue to do that soon. But change Trent, let's see. Did you do it already? Oh, he did, I guess. Oh, yeah, there's that freshly powdered moodlet. Okay, and then go downstairs and then put Trent in the high chair and he'll feed him and stuff. How's Lana? She's, you know, they're all getting kind of hungry, but Lana has a little bit higher of a hunger mood, but the rest are hungry. Okay, so put him in a little fishy thing and give him some baby food. What are you gonna do? Oh yeah, cooking the Goopy Cabanera, and there's that like water thing that's turned on all the way upstairs here. Nice, watering the plants. Yeah, those flame fruit are, like, needs to be harvested like everywhere. It's good though. It's good. We'll help them there. And then we'll sell the rest like in the future or something. I don't know. Yeah, once that Egypt stuff is done. Which, I don't know. We'll see. I don't know when to start selling the stuff. I think we put some in the chest here. Let's see. We have 7. I think that's enough for now. So, hold on. How many plants of flame fruit do I have upstairs? Because I want to keep that many seeds there just in case. 1, 2, 3. And that's it. So we have 3. And then, how many do we... Okay, I'm gonna put... So 3, and then we have 7 in here. That's 4, 5, 6. Because I think they ask for like 6. Let's put a 7th one in there. And then we'll start selling them now for 119. Great. Because maybe like they ask for like 6 or 7 flame fruits when we go to Egypt, just in case. We'll just have them like right there when we travel. And then I want to have some spare to like... So we always have like something to like plant, you know? That'll be something. Oh, she has a death fish in here? Sell that. How did I not notice that before? Oh, crazy. Okay, who has the stuff? Oh, I guess we sold it once. Okay, whatever. Okay, Yusuf, what are you doing down here? I'm so confused at what you guys are doing. No mail today. Okay, you fed him. Everything's good. You ate. Wow, how did you... Wow, okay. Why are you reading a book? Put it away. No reading. No time for reading. Oh, she finished the painting. Pretty well. She'll go up, she will eat, and then she will go ahead and sell that, and then she can use the only one bathroom. I'll show that off, and then let's sleep, and then I guess Ebony will take care of this stuff. Don't go on the computer. Clean that up. Kick it up a notch, and then put away the leftovers, and then everything's clean, and then Chent will be fine down here for the night. Just play with the abacus, I guess, a whole bunch. That'll be good. So that it levels up his moods all the time. And then Ebony, once you're done with that, is the counter dirty? You cleaned it before. I'll put that away for her. I don't know why she put it there. The sink is dirty, so clean that. Also, you might want to upgrade that to self-cleaning or something. Yeah, because she's the only one with the handiness right now. Which is something that I want her to master, because I know that stuff will be cheaper from then on. So right now she's gonna go upstairs and sell her stuff, and then ooh, ice cream truck in the background. I hope it's not copyrighted. So yeah, anyway, Lana, go ahead and sell that, and then we're going upstairs to see her first time someone using the all-in-one bathroom in this Let's Play. You know, in this house a little too. All right, let's see her. So exciting, using a bathroom. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, that's kind of it. Woo, so fun. That color matches with the other stuff, which I like. I do like it a lot. Nice. Yay, look at that. Super fast. I mean, her moods were already pretty high up, but still. Very fast, if you guys were watching the moods. But yeah, definitely really, really impressed on that object. I love it. So yeah, let me just check their stuff one more time. Okay, you're not gonna do all the stuff. You're gonna woohoo with him in the future. Don't worry. She wants to woohoo with him and you wanna woohoo with her? I'm not locking it in. Sorry. Because like, you know, there's like stuff here that can offer more lifetime happiness points, and you're fine, and then you're fine. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play part. Look at his hair. Oh my lord. Cute little kid right here. Aww. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this part. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much. And game on. Check out my links below. I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.